We're learning more about a shooting that happened last night in Northwest Austin. Austin police say Aaron Ontiveros and Abigail Ontiveros were arrested. Now, police responded to Schick Road and Pond Springs Road around 8:45 last night. Both of them were shot after they got into a fight. Now, they were both taken to the hospital. It's still not clear if or how they're related.